good evening, my Facebook friends around the world. It is Mr. Sunshine, and I am coming to you live right here, right now, in a beautiful South Florida Monday night. Woo, as things are taking place. That's right. And as the marquee states right on the top of that video, pretty much is self-explanatory, as we're sitting here talking about shirts, jackets, and ties. We're talking about 81 degrees right here. Amanda Rose, Melissa Lukash. Well, good evening. Huh? Well, you know what? As you sit here, Mr. Sunshine, in 82 degree weather right here at 5:38 Eastern Standard Time, we're going to show you what's causing all this right now. And believe me, we got a lot going on right now. Now, you know, we're going to talk about a lot of things today, Mr. Sunshine. Realtor ready. We got another deal going on. We have a closing tomorrow. I signed another contract, a lease for another property today. We've got another one going on at the end of the month. We had one going on this morning. So as far as Realtor ready is concerned, shirts, jackets, and ties, synonymous with Mr. Sunshine Realtor ready. Claude Postel. You know, Claude, if you're sitting here looking at Mr. Sunshine right now, it's already 5:40 Eastern Standard Time. As a matter of fact, we're on our way over to meet a client, another client that wants to move here to town. As a matter of fact, they just flew in, and we're going to say, hey, what's going on? Now, we've got a lot going on here. As a matter of fact, they're watching traffic here. Watch your traffic here. Just think. Claude, I hope you're having a great day today. Amanda Rose, I hope you're having a good day. Mr. Sunshine, woo, is still on the run today. Our day never ends. It's like perpetual motion as we ease on in. Brian Miller, you know, Brian. Better believe that. So other than that, I hope you're having a great day. It is a fantastic night tonight. The beauty, the grandeur, 82 degrees right now in South Florida. I know I've heard the Valerie Oliver. You know, Brian, what you're looking at right now is a Brioni Super 180. That's right. You got a Brioni Super 180 here. We got a Brioni tie. And we got the alligators down on the feet tonight, okay? So I'm going to be stepping out here in about 5 minutes. You're going to get the opportunity to see the ensemble as far as the Brioni suit's concerned, that even short, fat guys like me, woo, can look good wearing one of these. That's right. I'll tell you what. If there's a man that knows how to make a men's suit, it's Brioni. I can tell you that. So right now, I'm going to pan around. I'm going to show you what's causing all this. As a matter of fact, Brian Miller. Oh, let me tell you something, Brian. 82 degrees right now. Huh? 82 degrees. Well, let me tell you something, Daddy. If you want to look at what's going on here, if you want to talk about, Mar-a-Lago, the Trump mansion, $600 million, you don't have to look any further than what you just saw right there. Now, let's talk about it. As a matter of fact, there it is, 82 degrees right now in South Florida. It's a beautiful night tonight. I'm going to give you a little opportunity to see it. Look at this. Look at this. You want to see a house? Huh? There's about $40 million right there. Look at that. That's all one house. That's two blocks long. We're going to ease on up. Brian Miller. Let me tell you, Brian, you may find yourself sitting right over there. Huh? You can find yourself sitting right over there. Sitting in a lap of luxury with Mr. Sunshine, and you're going to say, oh, Mr. Sunshine, I gotta love living in sunny South Florida. Well, you know what, Brian Miller? It's not a done deal. You can still get in on the action, okay? You can still sit here in the passenger. Here you are. You'll be sitting right over here. That's your view right now, Brian Miller. You're looking out there saying, oh, Sunshine, how's it going down here? 82 degrees, huh? There it is. Get a load of this. There you go. Look at that. Oh, my. Look at that. There's John Lennon, Yoko Ono's former mansion, James Patterson. There's the Atlantic Ocean right now. Get a load of that. Huh? You want to talk about it? Look at this. Northwood University mansion all lit up like a Christmas tree over there. So we're going to get up here. We're going to show you what's going on. Lynn Blazinski. You know what? Let me tell you something. Brian Miller, you have yourself a good night. I'm going to pull up here Oceanside. I have about 15 minutes before my client appointment here at 6 o'clock. Ooh, let me tell you something. You better make sure that we're styling and profiling. Look at us all that we can look. Now, tomorrow, I'm going to take you to a $3 million condo. That's right. $3 million. I'm going to be there, styling and profiling. We got some little work to do with my dear friend. Oh, look at this. People still on the beach. Hey, Blazinski, look at that. Huh? You know what, Lynn? I'm going to, look at this. Penthouse, $17 million. You know what I'm going to do for you, Lynn Blazinski? I'm going to ring your chimes for you. That's right. I'm going to ring your chimes. As a matter of fact, is there a parking space up front? No, I'm going to just take this one right here. All right, here. You want to know what's going on? You're talking about, what is that, 32 degrees? Well, let's show you 82 degrees right now. Let's go show you what's going on here. There you go. You want to talk about it? Let's talk about it. While you're up there freezing, whoo, like Frosty the Snowman, while you're easing on up there in New York, I want you to get a load of what we got going on here. What you're looking at here are people out there on the ocean. What you're looking at right now is what's going on in South Florida. Look at this. You want to talk about what's going on up there? Why don't you get a load of what's going on up there? Look at the people down on that beach right now, huh? They're all sitting there styling and profiling. They're all looking as only they can look. Now, I'm going to pan this around. Cindy Rose. You know, Cindy, I'm going to take this. I don't know if that's going to stay. Maybe not. I hope that's going to stay. There you go. Let's talk about what's going on here, huh? Let's talk about Brioni Super 180. Let's talk about Oceanside. Let's talk about people down on the beach. Let's talk about this beautiful sunset. Look at that, huh? Let's talk about that right now. You're talking about 82 degrees right now as people down on that beach. Look at that. They're down on the beach, living it up. There's a lot more up here on the north side of the beach as we're sitting here enjoying sunny South Florida. Now I got to get down here because I'm running a little bit late. I just wanted to give you a little ocean view of what's going on here. We don't have the big double R tonight. We're not in the Rolls Royce. We're not in the Rolls Royce tonight, but there we go. We're going to do this. Bum, 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 bum. Now let's get ourselves together. Cindy Rose, I hope you're having a great day today. Mr. Sunshine is coming to you live right here. I'm actually going to walk you right in. I'm going to actually walk you right in. I got an appointment today with my dear client. I hope that's charging right now. All right, let's give you a little bit of view of what's going on here right now. Camila. Good evening, Camila. Mr. Sunshine, coming to you live right here. As a matter of fact, we're going to be pulling in here momentarily. We're going to show you what's going on here. We got an appointment here in about 10 minutes. So we're going to get ourselves together here. Come on, damn it. Big 9/11 right in front of us. Whoop. Sue Ann, Mr. Sunshine, coming to you live. We got an appointment today here in about 10 minutes. So we're going to take you right in to Taboo. There we go. Camila, let me tell you how it's going down right now.
How are you, boss?
Good evening. Hello, how are you?
Good evening. That's for you, sir?
Hey, how you doing, buddy? Gentlemen,